rewind in this moment when I need some encouragement, and may over and over to remember the good times. If you can tell a person by what he eats, we can tell Skye what we watch. The journey of Skye's success leads us to discovery of our true metal. We go through some drama, see one problem after another, and encounter great walls of fire, yet Skye upholds its position as the number one in the Philippines, be it entertainment, be it sports, or lifestyle. We can sun dance to every new subscriber that becomes part of our Skye family. Work global projects can hit us like a tsunami, but we know we can deliver to the max to serve well and stay out to our customers. From the time we teach our kids that the alphabet song really starts with A, B, S, D, E, F, G, up to the point, this knee, I'm pointing to my knee, this knee grows wobbly and old, we will get our kids from quality viewing experience and giving some DLC to our subscribers, even Vivo ones. Would be a hero in history, as used in the service equipment industry. That's a hallmark we want to look in a lifetime. 22 years in the industry, Skye has many success stories to tell. Over the past 8 years, we've gone through many changes. We educated the market of digital TV. We dropped all solar channels, brought in 16 channels, and then delivered. Offered first of its kind, choose from OTT and your channels via select a la carte. Pioneered innovation with high-definition technology, battled with signal to take the most number of HD channels, expanded digitization to regional systems where we are now present in 9 systems and expanding, launched dual depth plans, strengthened pay-per-view buys, making Pacquiao sub numbers grow from 1,000 when he joined Skye to 20,000 buys, and now beyond sports, we replicate the positive experience to the homes through payments. When asked where I work, I say Skye people. They answer, oh, the cable company. In my heart, I know we are the cable company, the market leader, and innovator. Today, we offer cable, broadband, IWTV, and soon connected to see more than one screen, maybe beyond cable homes. We are no longer just a cable company. We are now standing tall beside giants, competing the telco triple play arena. My 8 years in Skye has been quite a journey. Fruitful, productive years. It has become very personal to me, and Skye a second home. I've learned how to keep up with the changing times, alongside the company's values of customer focus, teamwork, ownership, and integrity. Skye has shaped me to embody these. And you and I can also take ownership of how we have taken Skye to where we are today. Speaking for this year's Classic Award, we are proud to be part of this program, a shining beacon in honoring the work and stalwart contribution of Skye employees and teams. We would like to thank our bosses, our teammates in Skye, our manager, and our visionary leaders, Mr. Gabby Lopez, Travis Santos Concho, Mr. Carlo Hatibak, Mr. Ray Matinola, Ms. Jaja Suarez, Mr. James Sorrell. Giving you time for this. On behalf of all the Star Awards nominees and winners, we express our appreciation to Skye for recognizing all the efforts we exerted the past year. Entertainment has become increasingly sophisticated. The digital trend will soon permeate mobile and multi-screen, and we will be ready for it. As we continue to engage and connect with customers, Skye remains to be cutting edge, and the Wow and Skye customer service will make us a cut above the rest. Promise the speech is about to end, and you don't have to escort me out, I will go with you. Let me tell you why I love watching in Skye. I love working in Skye. I believe the values of integrity and familia, which the company consistently adheres to. But mostly, I love working in Skye because I feel like I'm present in every home that has Skye. Whether you're from finance, engineering, customer service, sales, marketing, IT, POC, programming, we have been welcomed into their homes. included in their family teaching or bonding moment. That's the kind of relationship we have with our subscribers. That's why we have to take care of them, like any other relationship we have within our Sky family and our own families. It brings a sense of pride and belongingness to be part of each household. Soon, as we target greater heights and bold new directions, every home will be Sky. You, and every one of us, as empowered by management, can give transformative experiences that can inform, educate, touch, and inspire Filipino families through any device, screen, or customer touchpoint. We share and take Sky's achievements as our own, and we will gladly respond to our customers like how they have valued us by choosing Sky in their homes. Sa mga pagsisikap at pagsubok na dinadaanan natin sa araw-araw, malaking bahagi din tayo ng bawat tagumpay ng Sky. Sama-sama natin ipatuloy pangalagaan ang bawat isang subscriber bilang suki sa tiwalang binigay nila sa atin nang paundakan nila tayo sa kanilang mga tahanan. Maraming salamat.
Thank you very much, Ms. Jane Chua.